Hello everybody, today we are going to be strip mining for diamonds right now. I'm gonna go down a little bit because, what's it called? I don't seem to be finding any diamonds in the strip mine we found last episode, so, yeah. Also got lunar today, so that's pretty good. Alright, so, coming back to some, I'm gonna take some. I gotta get diamonds for me to get like enchant table and stuff like that. I wanna get prepared for the end battle. Today I don't think anybody's going to play today. Oh, you ran into another cave. I think I brought two pickaxes? Yeah. Oh yeah, me and our friends did another competition and I won a diamond boot and an elytra, so. I haven't went to the end dimension yet. Just like, he gave it to me because like, I don't know, I guess I won the competition. Oh shoot! Oh crud! Yo! It's only been like a few first minutes! Yo! Hold up. Ain't no way! That fast? Yo, diamond! Yo, let me pick this up really quick, bro. Oh, bro. Six diamonds. Wait, hold on. I'ma go back to my house, my tree house. Because I'm going to get myself a diamond. So, what else? I need to get other stuff. Let's go back. This way. Actually, I'm going to put my lights right here. Hunger, but I don't know, I have apples. Oh, damn, I'm losing a lot of fireworks. I should probably put this fireworks away. I don't know. I've been growing a sugarcane farm while to make fireworks. Almost up right here, and there you go. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, we're up. That's not going yet that much. At least I know. I'm gonna break some wood. Never know, it might come handy also. It's kind of getting in the way of the view. I'm sure you came from. I might move this bush farm, to be honest, because, yeah, I might move it later. Anyways, we got our first six diamonds from that one vein. Yeah, that was epic. Oh crap, leaves. kill the remaining of the leaves. Okay, how much leaves? Oh, I got one stack, two stacks of leaves actually. Let's use this right here. Cover up some of the ugly. Yeah, let's do this. Just scatter some leaves around. Okay. And around some stuff. By the way, this chest is for someone else. This is, oh my bad. This is not my stuff. This is someone else's stuff. And they got like 11 stuff. But anyways, I was going to make a pickaxe. What could I do with 3? I could make this. Alright, yeah, that's good. Let's put all the unnecessary stuff in here. Let's organize this. Let's see. I thought I had my elytra. Alright, so we found diamonds already. Yeah, we opened another over there. We could explore the nether actually. Yeah, let's explore the nether. Maybe we could do something? I was thinking. Oh god, I dodged that. What's up there? What? Oh, I don't know what's up there. No, let's not get way too far. I wanna get its attention. Let me get closer then. I'm over here, come on. I'm over here, oh my lord. Right. Let's see, we gotta get back down. We're gonna do some. them to get close. Yo! Yo! Come on! See me! Now you decide to see me. What is it? Okay? Oh, punch. Where is it? Yo, that was such a close one. Oh god, I'm not doing that again. Oh jeez. Jesus, oh. Oh yeah, I went to the end. I got to cut it for one. Oh god. I'm here. Well, I died. Alright. Alright. Oh, there's my apple. Okay. Oh my god. We got it fast. My stuff is going to spawn soon. I don't even have a stake actually. Yeah, it's all. Yeah. We found two diamond pickaxes because I guess someone died here. So if I ever find the person, I will probably give it back. Go back. Today, I might end the video once we are done making the nether base, because we probably really need it. So we're gonna use a lot of this. Of course, we're going to be upgrading this nether base, but it's just for now. It's just for now. Okay. get, oh wait, let me get a shovel. That creeper's gonna be waiting for me, hold on. Okay, what's this? Sticks to make a shovel. Oh my balls. This is this never even happened. I'm gonna clean this up because I don't like this hole. I'm pretty sure I have dirt here. Yep. Oh, and it even put them. There you go. I think that. Much faster. Alright, we're gonna make ourselves another hub. So you're gonna dig around this and we're gonna make another hub. Alright, so okay, we dig here. And we dig here around everything. We're gonna start placing the blocks. Okay, we're making another hub now. This isn't gonna be a good another hub yet, but we're getting to it. So crap, oh my god. Oh my god! We're going for round two now? No, you wanna fight? No, you wanna fight? How did I not hit him? Oh, we did it again, bro. I wanna say this. We were back. Hang on. Lisa can't say this where was. Thank God nothing fell into lava. I was gonna say, where's my elytra? Alright, let's still kill someone, I guess. Let's freaking go! Return to yo. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh. All right, guys. I might leave off the video here because I am very low. Oh, and look, I just ran into freaking lava. I almost ran into freaking lava, actually. Yeah, I might end the video here, and on the next episode, I will finish this Nether hub. Anyways, peace.